And Dak and the Jones family kind of get something done before Watson put pen to paper and add some little pressure to them a little bit.
I think there's a little bit more urgency. Now, I say that loosely because I don't think that the Cowboys could have had more urgency to get the deal done. They've really been trying feverishly to get this done for over a year now. It's been Dak Prescott who's been holding off, waiting to perform and put up a career best year, which is what he did from an individual standpoint in 2019. And now the market went up a year ago with Russell Wilson. Now it's been blown apart by Patrick Mahomes. He can comfortably get $37, $38, $39 million and still be in second place, which is something that's comfortable for the Cowboys. But Deshaun Watson, although rumors and reports are that there have not been any serious talks just yet between Bill O'Brien and Watson, you look at a situation with Jared Goff back in August of 2019, that was the rumor and the report around the Rams camp, and then all of a sudden Goff's contract fell out of the sky. So the Cowboys are not naive to how these things occur. So they're looking forward to getting this done before July 15th, if they can. Now, as it stands, I've had conversations with those with knowledge of the situation, and talks have not yet picked up, but they are expected to pick up over the next week as we approach that July 15th NFL deadline. But if this deal is to get done, it looks like it is going to be a buzzer beater.